कस्तूरबा आस्पत्र करावि कर्नाटक मोटम स्किन बैंक मणिपाल शिक्षण वैद्यक समूह अध्यक्षर डॉक्टर रंजन आरपाई उद्घाटन रोटरी क्लब मणिपाल टाउन मणिपाल उन्नत शिक्षण अकाडमिया पालुदारिकेयल्लि मणिपाल कस्तूरबा आस्पत्र रोटरी माहे स्किन बैंक स्थापित इन रोटरी क्लब मणिपाल टाउन उपकरण खरीदी रोटरी फाउंडेशन जागतिक अनुदान कार्यक्रम 83 लक्ष रूपये आवश्यक मूलसौकर्य माहे 50 लक्ष रूपये इन रोटरी माहे स्किन बैंक उद्घाटी मतलब डॉक्टर रंजन पैयवर यह स्किन बैंक प्रदेश सुट्ट गाय संतस्त विशेषवा हिंदुद जन सहायवे स्किन बैंक सुलभवा लभ्यव चर्म बड़े स्किन ग्राफ्टिंग रोगी के उत्तम आरइके जीवन गुणमू आत्मविश्वास कूड़ा हेच्ली अत्याधुनिक गुणम वैद्यक आरइके माहे यू कूड़ा मुंचूणियल है स्किन बैंक माहे वैद्यर सुट संतस्त चिकित्स तम चाणक्ष कौशल्यों के गुणम सेवेदी इन साध्यवाद रोटरी माहे तुम अभिनंदे
To walk you through the facilities available at Rotary Mahe Skin Bank. This is the reception area where patients and relatives visit to collect the skin on prior appointments. This is the office room where all documents of donors and recipients of skin, both soft and hard copies, are maintained as per the requirement. Consumables and reagents needed for skin processing are also stored in different cupboards here. Beyond, this is the sterile area, which includes the processing room and the cold room. This is the processing room where all equipments needed for processing of harvested skin are kept, and processing happens in different phases using different equipments. This is the cold room or walk-in fridge where 4 to 8 degrees Celsius temperature is maintained. The harvested skin samples are stored here between different stages of processing, and final storage also happen here. Rotary Mahe Skin Bank has state-of-the-art infrastructure and equipments for the smooth functioning of the skin bank. Let once and
set up at Manipal in the form of Mahe Rotary Skin Bank. A lot of effort has gone into it on behalf of the Rotary, on behalf of the team at Manipal and Kasturba Medical College and Hospital. And I must compliment the kind of standards that you have adhered to in the true tradition of Kasturba Medical College of having the best of whatever is available. The team had come to us for training for 2 weeks. Dr. Sri Kumar himself was there with his accompanying team members of 3, along with Dr. Joseph, his able assistant. And we had a lot of interaction with Dr. Uduppa, Dr. Sesappara, and other Rotarians in the field. And trust me, friends, we have been running the skin.
We do not compromise on the quality. That's what I want to emphasize the Rotary Governor. We do not compromise on the quality of whatever we do. And Skin Bank is no exception to that. And I have my big guns, both from the college, the boss of the college, who is also head of the hospital. Our orthopedic surgeon of great repute is here. Untlamare, let others also see. And the two hop people who run the hospital, Dr. Avinash Shetty and Muthanna, COO, along with their colleagues are here. And they will see to it that this skin bank runs in a very, very appropriate manner and with high quality. I am told there are 16 skin banks in the country. That's what Keswani just now has said. And in Karnataka, only 3. This is the 3rd one. And I will assure you that our skin bank.
This is perhaps the 3rd skin bank in the state of Karnataka, and definitely the 1st one in the coastal region. It's very unfortunate to note that the WHO statistics that out of 11 million burn cases worldwide, 7 million are from India, which is an alarming number of more than 70% of the worldwide cases. It's disheartening to note that most of the burn victims are from the lower socioeconomic strata and prevalence.
In Mahe, whatever we do not compromise on the quality. That's what I want to emphasize the Rotary Governor. We do not compromise on the quality of whatever we do. And Skin Bank is no exception to that. And I have my big guns, both from the college, the boss of the college, who is also head of the hospital, our orthopedic surgeon of great repute.